Ooh, anything here? No. Maybe I just hug the wall, see if there's anything back here. Camp. Check that out in a second. That is that tower. This is this tower. How do I even get there? I must have to teleport there, right? It looks isolated. There's probably a teleport somewhere. Not you again. Oh, that's right. I don't have arrows. Let's go buy some. Kept forgetting to come back here to buy some.
Back. Unusual. This.
There we go.
Have a safe.
Now I can fight that thing and cheese it. Because I really don't care much for fighting it legit. Well, why did it spawn? It's gonna drop me a dragon heart, isn't it? Whoa. And I'm dead. Also, why is he already in phase two? Gonna let that tick for a while. Come back to him. He doesn't seem all that strong. I could probably take him down in melee range. But this gives me a little bit of time to just walk around and explore. I'm probably gonna need two or three applications of poison to take him down. Well, that's a thing down there. Wouldn't be the worst to go down there now. Just gotta hope I don't die while that poison's sticking on him, otherwise I gotta redo it. Bunch of jars here. Is there an Erdtree avatar here? Oh, you guys are just spawning from the ground. There's another one. Minor Erdtree Church. Oh, there's Missionary Cookbook 4. Halig Bone Arrow. The Halig Bone Arrow. This does holy damage. Golden Order Seal. I can't equip it. Boost Fundamentalist Incantations. I don't know what kind of incantations those are. Well, I think it's about time to reapply poison, then I'll come back here. Still not poisoned. Still not? Still. What else is over here? Surely he's not chasing me. Yeah, I'm just not gonna interact with him. There's no way I can get to that tower from here. I think that's the Divine Tower. You need a teleporter, I think. Why didn't you? There you go. There's a path here. Goes to the wall. Is there something actually here? I think I see something. Butterfly. That's it. That's all that's here. Poison's worn off. He should be kind of low. Probably like a quarter health left. So I could run in there, or I could re-poison him. Can you? I keep missing shots. God. At this rate, I'm gonna kill him with just regular arrows before he gets poisoned. There we go. Might as well just shoot him dead to death now. He had a golden seed? And what's in the chest? Giant Crusher. Surely it's a strength weapon, right? 60 strength. Okay, so I done all that. I can just go down now. Couple of dudes in there. Oh, it's those things. Well, I can jump up from there. Oh, if it's those things. I have just the thing to kill them with. Wasn't there more than two? Was that not close enough? There we go. Okay, so where's this beetle gone? Powerful strike. Was not expecting these slugs to show up. Oh, they've got rot. I think that's rot. don't really need to kill them like this. Doesn't really make a difference. Only takes a couple of swings to kill one. That one didn't even die. Blood Rose. Okay, let's check out the cave. If everything over here is dead. I don't get why some of the bodies disappear and some don't. Oh, is it the ones that I stabbed to death don't disappear? I like how you can barely even see this cave if you just walk towards it. You can only see it after you get close. Which is not bad, to be honest. Also, I like how they put it on the map to show you there's a cave also. I don't know why, but they do. Ah, of course. There's fake walls everywhere. So this is one, isn't it? Nope. Okay, but for sure this one is one. Seal tunnel. These guys are quite tanky. Ooh, maybe we can buy higher tier smithing stones now. He doesn't care that his buddy died right beside him. Wait, that's not the entire cave, is it? I mean, there was one more path I think I saw. Wait, that's the entire cave? I'm not missing something, am I? So I've read, or is it, that if you use this, it hits invisible walls? Okay, it works, I guess. I don't know why that happens, but it worked. So that wasn't all to this cave. It's behind this stupid chest. Is there another one? Supposedly it has like an AoE to it, so it hits a bunch or opens them all, if even. It probably does like damage or something to the wall, and then that opens it. You see, I wouldn't offend that, because it didn't look like a wall. But I... yeah. I figured that was gonna happen. Guess I should take the elevator down. I can walk through most of this, right? Just some enemies will aggro me, like this guy. And then there's this guy. That guy doesn't seem like he's interested, so... Oh. My stuff's down there. Oop, almost... Oh, I did walk off. There's a smithing stone I want to get. Okay, I made it. Okay. Ouch. I'll probably jump over there. Check out this first. Statue of America. But let me in. The fuck? Why is this one not blowing up? Of course. That goes down. That means I can't get back up. That reached me. Up. Oh, you don't hit the other ones. Oh. Well, it didn't hit everything in this cave, I guess. Also, there doesn't seem to be a way back. So I guess I'm going this way. Can I make that jump? Can. Whoa. Ouch. It's a side path. Oh, of course it's a dead end. Or is it? It's a dead end? Right, I can roll into these things. Oh, is this the boss? Onyx Lord. Haven't I fought an Onyx Lord? It's you again. Heavy attack's too slow. Onyx Lord's greatsword. Where is it? Here's the greatswords, but why do I not see it? Am I blind? I must be blind again. There it is. It's a curved greatsword. I can exit out. Or I can go... Oh, this goes to the Divine Tower. I don't have the rune from the boss yet. Well, at least I got this. It doesn't open, does it? Oh, it does. I thought it didn't open until you had the rune. Do I have the rune? Well, I guess no. I shouldn't. I mean, there's Renala's one, which I still haven't been able to do. Still confused on why there's two graces here. Doesn't need to be two graces. Whose rune did I... Rykard's. Wait, Rykard? Did I get a rune from Rykard? Now that I have Rykard's rune, let's see if she has anything new to say to me. Nope. I could wear this. Sure.
Now.
Oh, I should have duplicated the remembrance first. Whoops. Oh well, the other thing needs 40 intelligence to wear any to use anyways. Okay, how far can I buy up to? Plus 4. Ooh, it's quite heavy. Both of these are quite heavy. Oh, I have a fire one. Oh, that's a colossal sword though. This one has better scaling.
Took you, foot nomad, to lay out your arms.
Yeah, this is just stronger, right? I mean, the fire damage on this is a little bit better. But the scaling on this is just better.
Back already, no matter.
I'll level it up one more time. Just so it's even with the other one. I just don't have Somber Smithing Stone 8, which is why I'm not upgrading much higher than that. Oh, I need a Smithing Stone Trees, was it? 5? Threes, I need threes. Oh, I can buy threes. Buy a bunch of trees. I need some runes to burn to upgrade.
Already. No matter.
Oh, the blood loss goes up as you level up the weapon? Interesting. Any fours. Okay, well, I'm not finished with the cave, so I'm going to go back in there. There was like one more path, I think. Actually, more than one path. Okay, over here we had down below. Was that shining down there? And we had this path over here. Wow, I missed. Almost bloodlust me off that. Another key. From here I can just go down. What the? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. That's what that shine was. I guess I'm done here. Other than that thing, but so far they've never really given me anything useful. It's only been like smithing stones, right? Most of the time. So I'm not really gonna go out of my way just to come back here just to break this. Behind it looks like a path though. I guess not. I think that's it. Alright, so I'm done here, and I can explore over here. There's an earth tree. When was I there? When was I in any of these places? I know I was inside Lindell. I guess I started from here and then made my way somewhere and I died, but I don't remember the other places.